Hello kids, good morning all. Today we will see a worksheet number 10 from chapter number 10, Walls Tell Stories. So let us see question number 1. Fill in the blanks. Number 1. Qutub Shahi Sultans lived in Golconda from 1518 to 1687. Qutub Shahi is the answer. Number 2. Guns and cannons were used in the past. These days, many countries have nuclear bombs. Answer is nuclear. Number 3. Clay pipes were used to carry water to different places in the palace. Answer is clay. Number 4. There were beautiful carvings on the walls of Golconda Fort. Answer is carvings. Number 5. The gun placed in Golconda Fort was made of bronze. Answer is bronze. Number 2. Right, true or false? 1. In the year 1200 AD, the Golconda fort was made of bricks. False. Number 2. People like farmers and workers also lived in Golconda fort. Answer is true. Number 3. Golconda fort has 4 floors. False. Number 4. A long deep ditch or pit was made along the Golconda fort walls. Yes, it's true. Number 5. In the fort, 1,000 years ago, tribal people were able to extract copper and tin from the mines. Yes, it's true. Now, question number 3, give the reasons. Number 1, bastions were even higher than the fort walls. Answer is, bastions were made at a great height so that soldiers could get a large viewing area. Number 2. Aurangzeb's army could not get into the Golconda fort. Answer is, because Aurangzeb's army could not enter the Golconda fort because of its thick walls, deep ditch around the fort wall and vigilant soldiers watching from the bastions. Question number 4. Answer the following questions in one sentence. Number 1. How did the emperors and kings in early times make smaller kingdoms a part of their own kingdom? Answer is, sometimes by friendship, sometimes by flattery, marriage, or attacking the other kingdoms. Number 2. What are bastions? Why holes were made in the bastions? Answer is, bastions are the part of a wall that comes out in a round shape. Number 3. What were the arrangements of light and air in Golconda fort? Answer is, ventilators were made high up on the walls for light and air. Number 4. Which things were found when the place around Golconda was dug? Answer is, people found bronze items, jewelry, swords, etc. when the place around Golconda was dug. Question number 5. Answer the following questions. Number 1. Describe about the intelligent architecture of the Golconda fort. Answer is, Golconda fort was built on top of a hill so that soldiers could see a large area. Deep ditch was dug around the fort wall. There was thick fort walls with 87 bastions and strong iron gates. Number 2. It is important to have museum. Give reason. Answer is, it is through the things kept in museum that we come to know about how people of those times lived, what they used and what things they made. So this is our worksheet. You have to write all question and answers in your notebook.